say. Trying to get used to these dugout controls. I apologize in advance. I am still trying to get used to playing Descent 1 again. I got used to how Overload played. Spawn and instantly get almost vaporized. Nice. Oh yeah, I forgot when the ship explodes, it actually hurts you. I forgot about that. Thank you. not present.
Not good!
Can't do much with level 1 lasers.
Welcome to the dungeon.
As I not pay attention and you kill me.
It would probably help if I did this, so that way you could actually hear me, but me being the dingbat that I am, didn't do that. I do not claim to be a professional streamer. Not even close. I am still very new to this. Oh! Well, that hurt. Ha! Man, not doing so hot. Yeah, I don't even want to look at how many times I've died. Because the number is probably extremely embarrassing. Man. Easier if I was used to how Descent 1 played, but because I haven't played D1 on multiplayer in so long. Especially on Anarchy, I've forgotten. So I'm trying to. And plus back when Descent 2 was in power, pretty much, I was playing with joystick. Not keyboard and mouse, so I'm still trying to get used to how. It's odd. Wonder why it. See, I'm pushing forward and it didn't want to go forward, so what in the world? Wow, that was pretty much a spawn insta-kill. Flashback to the carnage of the Descent 1 days. Instant carnage. Oh! Jedi Luke killed you. That is not a surprise. Oh! Ah!
Wow.
All right. Well, I have a couple things I gotta take care of, but I will be back here later on. But I shall return later.